News out of Pensacola, the Escambia County Sheriff's Office says a man was shot several times on Lillian Parkway tonight near the area of the Myrtle Grove Villas. No other information is available at this time. More